Hello, hello. Today we are going to build using wheat. Not to be confused with weed.
First round, wheat.
Football, glasses, drink, maize, drum. Football. So let's change the floor to dirt. And then
noise.
Grab a hole.
And then start making the pattern.
And then hole. Yep. Holy moly.
Holy moly.
And even though it says football, we're gonna make a soccer ball.
What are you, American?
Wannabe. We played soccer as kids.
That's right.
Was not very good at it.
Nope.
And I don't understand the obsession with soccer in this country.
They're obsessed with soccer in many places.
Yes, UK,
Ireland,
Mexico, Argentina, Brazil, everywhere.
Basically the whole world, except for the US.
Except for the US and Asia, they don't care. I've never seen, like, Japan or whatever in the finals.
No, they're not very good. No offense. But I believe 2 years ago or last year, I forgot, in women's soccer, football, whatever you want to call it, the US won.
Yeah.
That's incredible.
Women. Good job, women.
Well done.
Time to spread our seed.
That sounds terrible.
And bone meal.
And make sure not to press the grass, or you're gonna get a bunch of tall grass.
I don't see any grass.
No, bone meal only works on grass, not on dirt.
Well, try it.
No, I'm not gonna try it.
Doesn't work. Boom.
Good.
Football fans have a bit of a reputation here. Everywhere. Like, the team wins and they go out on the street, start breaking stuff.
No, the loser starts breaking stuff.
They both start breaking stuff.
Oh, that's fun. Who doesn't like breaking stuff? As long as it's not my stuff.
1 minute to harvest the whole farm.
Oh! They're growing too slow. We need GMOs.
That's the organic way. Takes a long time.
Oh, 30 seconds.
So that's it?
Yep.
It's a football, soccer ball, made out of wheat.
Stupid.
This is stupid.
You picked the challenge.
Here we go. First one, we got American football.
Football.
But the ball looks like a volleyball. Meh.
American football
again. What's going on?
Well, it is 3 p.m. in the U.S. right now.
Cool.
And there we go.
Back to fake
association football.
Real football.
Real football.
Cool.
Which one is this?
The
doesn't
real
look
one,
like
of
either.
Course.
It looks like a dice to me.
Okay.
He's playing dice. He's playing poker. Wait, you don't use dice in poker.
Real football again.
Nice.
Cool.
Real football.
It's actually called soccer. That's a joke. Don't kill me.
Real football.
You got America football and you got the rest of the world football.
Yes, exactly. There's our pixel art of the real football ball.
It doesn't look very real. It looks like wheat.
Oh, you're right. I think we lost. I see many
poops.
Poop. Ooh, we have a very small basketball.
That basketball is so small.
That's funny.
Epic. What is that?
That's the ball?
That makes no sense.
It looks like a black head.
Black head.
I saw poop. How does this work?
Oh man, this is too easy.
How?
Amazing.
I love it.
Woo!
Second round.
Baby wheat. Turtle, snail, penguin, breakfast, fireworks.
Turtle.
Go. Grab your hoe.
I got it.
Where are them hoes at?
Hey.
What other gardening tools are inappropriate?
Inappropriate? I don't know.
Shovel?
Where are them shovels at?
Where are them scissors?
Are they talking about a hoe, like a diamond hoe, or are they talking about a garden hose?
Yeah, I think they're talking about gardening.
Do you have a garden hose?
I have a garden hose, yes.
Why would you ever get a pet turtle?
Why would you ever get a goldfish? Same question, right?
Yeah, you can't interact with it.
No. Unless you take it out of the bowl. But it'll start suffocating.
Can you cuddle a goldfish?
I have seen one video where a guy had a pet goldfish and he would let go of it in the water and then it would swim back to him.
So it can play fetch?
Yeah. but they only have a memory of 6 seconds, right?
Something like that. You think after millions of years they would have figured out how to not get caught by a bait on a hook? The bait and hook.
Such a simple trick. Gets them every time, huh, those stupid fish?
So stupid. I guess if you get caught by the hook, then there's no one to tell the future generation not to get caught by the hook.
It's like that episode of SpongeBob, where they're playing with the hook.
That episode is very disturbing. At the end, they are talking, but they are a can of sardines. That sounds like a worse nightmare. A talking can of sardines?
Time to start bone mealing. Are you boning those seeds?
50 seconds! Oh! Hurry up! Oh!
30 seconds, oh no.
We're not gonna make it.
15 seconds!
15 seconds! So many ones that are not completely grown.
Who cares?
So ugly.
Done. That's it. Our turtle. Wheat turtle. Oh
cool.
Yeah. Not bad.
Not bad. So, first build, we have a tank.
That's pretty good. Pretty good. Good.
There's our wheat turtle.
Ooh. Why would you make it out of wheat?
Is it gonna work like the last round?
I see a report and I say poops. Oh.
Which
that's
means
just great. If last round repeats, then we win. Vote legendary or be a noob.
Noob.
I'm a noob.
You are a noob.
Pixel art. Why there's a tree right there? Come on.
Why is the face facing upwards?
Cool. Two aww. Turtles in love.
Love.
Wow.
Cool.
It's a turtle, but it has a what's
chimney.
Chimney.
Why is that?
And a door. It's a house.
Cool.
Cool.
What is that?
That's a tank.
Yeah. Or a saddle.
Horse saddle.
Boop boop.
It's smoking. No. What is it?
Straw. It's a straw. It's drinking.
A party blower.
It's enjoying life.
We got a turtle on the beach.
We have an egg. Turtle egg.
Wow. So big.
Whoop.
Island. We got a green thing. No eyes. No shell. Okay. Meh.
Pixel art.
Wow. Nice poop. I'm talking about the turd right here.
Yeah, that looks great.
Yep.
Tasty.
Third place. Okay, not bad.
Not bad. Last round.
Last round.
Wheat. Skeleton, bowling alley, jewel, camera, house.
Skeleton. Remember back in the days, the early days of Minecraft, when you could spam click a bow?
Yes.
Those were the times, man.
No, it wasn't. You couldn't even sprint.
Ooh, that's a good one. All of a sudden, you could jump 4 blocks instead of only 2. Revolutionary.
You ever find any roadkill?
I've seen some dead rabbits, yeah.
Rabbits?
Yep.
Yeah, same.
Nice.
That's the most common roadkill over here.
That's good to know.
I've also seen a bird.
Oh, how was
it? Its brains were dangling out.
Wow. That sounds tasty.
And surprisingly, not that disturbing to see a mutilated animal. However, if that was a human, you'd be scarred for life.
That's true.
We're done!
Cool.
That's it. Skeleton.
Nice.
It is very lame. So lame.
Who knows?
Time to start voting.
Here we go.
First build, Minecraft skeleton. Wow, he has a skeleton beard.
Sick.
Epic.
Next
two
up.
Two skeletons.
Whoa.
One is a duck.
Or a chicken.
That's cool.
Epic.
Pixel art.
Big boy.
Pretty good. He is not amused. SpongeBob.
Completely deadpan. Maybe because he's dead?
Next not up. Bad.
Skeleton in the water. That looks great.
He's also not amused.
Hello. He looks dead.
He is. We got someone's innards.
We have one with a top hat.
This one has a top hat.
Maybe a magician in a past life?
These faces, man.
We have another pixel art.
They all look dead. That's because they are.
Wait, this one has a butt.
Thick? Another one. Two.
Wow.
Cool, man. Oh my that's not
God.
A bone.
Tailbone.
No.
We are neat pixel art.
This is not gonna win.
Nope.
Look at it. Compared to all those other builds?
Yeah.
No chance.
Just lame.
It looks like you dropped your foot or something. Meh. Top hat. And this one has a mustache.
Pirate?
Cool.
Sixth place.
GG. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.